Today, a judge set to sentence the armorer convicted in the deadly shooting on the set of the movie Rust. Last month, a jury found Hannah Gutierrez-Reed guilty of involuntary manslaughter. She put a live bullet in a prop gun Alec Baldwin was holding. The weapon fired, killing cinematographer Helena Hutchins. Gutierrez-Reed faces 18 months in prison. Baldwin also accused of involuntary manslaughter. His trial expected to start in July.